Why, hello.
I am going to make a painting. And this is the painting. Because I have a day job. This is my day job confessional. This is Le Grand Rat by George Seurat. And we're making a full-scale replication for the musical Sunday in the Park with George by Stephen Sondheim. And I, the scenic artist, have been charged with making a giant version of this painting. It took him 2 years to do, and I'm gonna do it in 2 weeks. So it'll be a little different. First, we have to stretch the canvas. It's very professional, isn't it? And then you kind of just bullshit the corners. Push it down.
Really? That's your plan?
I don't have time! Next, we prime it with gesso! So this was my cartoon that I used to project. And then... now we're just gonna put in color. A lot more to go before we get to do dots. This is day two. There's a grievous error in this painting. Seurat did not put a cat in it. I'm gonna take care of that. My table of my paints. I am an artist. We're done! Hooray! Let me introduce you to my new friends because I've been working with them for a long time. This is Louis, and I think he's kind of a dick.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Monkey's name is Pepe.
Give me a kiss.
Over here, this guy's name is Jacques. I think he might be gay.
My bum is so big.